I've been thinking, and it seems to me that you and I ought to be married.
What did you say just then?
Well, I just said maybe we ought to get married. Is there anything wrong with that?
Well, if you haven't the nerve of a government mule, of a... Well, I must say...
What's wrong?
What's wrong? Everything's wrong, that's all, just everything. What about last night? Don't tell me you've forgotten about last night.
Well, what about last night?
You've just got the wrong girl, that's all. Me, I'm Joe Flanagan. Remember? Last night you just spent all your time dancing with Linda Randall, that's all.
I danced 3 times with Linda.
And at the Henderson's house it was Mady Saunders, and at that Halloween
party... You must be nuts. I hardly know Mady Saunders.
Don't you hate me. You just spend all your time dancing and flirting with other girls. And then when you feel your years creeping over you, you come back to good old Joe.
What do you mean, years creeping over me? I'm 24, and up till now I've been free to do as I please. And as for coming back to you, I never left.
Quit shouting at me, Chris Jones! It's a fine way to propose. Yelling at me like I was a fishwife.
I wasn't yelling.
Yard too.
I was just trying to tell you that...
I know what you were trying to tell me. After wolfing around every girl...
I didn't wolf.
You did so. You're a wolf. What happened to all the others? They turn you down?
Doggone it, Joe. I never proposed to anybody but you.
A fine proposal. Making everybody miserable all the time. If you were just... Oh, why don't you go home and leave me alone?
Doggone it, Joe. I haven't made anybody miserable.
You have too.
All right, who?
Me. You darn fool.